Now this is one of those deliveries, I'm on the outskirts of London. We avoided all the weight limits and the width restrictions and gone the only way you can possibly go. And you start thinking to yourself, have I actually gone the right way or the wrong way? Because this is the entrance to an industrial estate. Then you realise you have gone the right way. Thank you. We used to do this one in the Arctic. And they used to come all the way up from the main road with a forklift from down here, but not anymore. So sometimes you have gone the right way even though you think it's the wrong way. Wrong way now, I've been here before, once before. There's a car blocking me. Right, so I've done the delivery, I just need to try and get out of here now. Thing is with this place, off the main road there's no indication whatsoever that there's this little industrial estate. All there are various signs telling you on the main road, because it's near that river, telling you there's weight restrictions and width restrictions, so I've come the only way possible. But I always say, you can either get in or you can't. issues all the route. It's easier coming in over that little bridge than getting out, because you've got to be level with the bridge as you're exiting. It's not so bad coming in because you're already on the road. Level with the bridge. Then people park the cars right on the corner like this. You couldn't just move your car. I don't want to hit this tree. Saying you couldn't move your car, I don't want to hit this tree. Ta. I think I were right next to Heathrow. Right next to Heathrow Airport, would you? Though this turning looks quite wide because of the bridge, you've got to take it as wide as possible. Can you see? So you need to come all the way over here. Can you see? You need to be straight. When you've got longish wheelbase, it's quite tight. It's like one of those temporary bridges that have been here forever. Typical British pub, empty, derelict, not down.